Is Red Bull Racing holding back? For sure, according to George Russell from Mercedes, he believes that Red Bull Racing don't want to show their real pace because they are scared that they will somehow try and hold them down. Do you agree with George?